Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. Working with a lot of people means a lot of different opinions, which is great, unless you need an answer quickly. And nothing will make your eye twitch faster than seeing a long email thread with colleagues working through a decision. Instead of reading 75 emails, try using Outlook polls. You can quickly create an instant, real-time poll right in the body of your email to gather everyone's feedback. Simply open a new email and start typing in your message. When you're ready to insert a poll, click these three dots and select Poll. Note that the three dots may be at the top of your email window, depending on which version of Outlook you're using. A new window will appear that will allow you to insert a question and the answers. If you want to add more than two available answers, click Add Option. You can also remove an option by hovering over and selecting the trash bin icon. Toggle multiple answers if you'd like your recipients to be able to select more than one of the choices in the poll. Then, click Next. Outlook will give you a quick preview of what your poll will look like. You can edit it if you'd like to make some changes, but if you're ready to go, click Add to Email. You'll notice a link in your email to your poll. Don't worry if you can't see your actual poll. Your recipients will be able to see it when they get their email. Just send your message and let the voting begin. Your recipients will see your poll and be able to select from the options you've provided. Outlook will also CC you so you can see the poll and view the results. To see how everyone voted, click View Results. You can refresh the poll to see new results as they come in. If your recipient can't see the poll, it's likely because their email doesn't support it. However, they can still take the poll in a web browser by clicking this link and casting their vote. Visit support.microsoft.com for more information on Outlook polls. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wild.cornell.edu/tipup.